Hello, I'm Kyle Andrews, and in today's quick tip video, I'll be going over how to select the correct valve. Specifically, we'll be covering high and low pressure, how to use your calculated CV, and what valve to use in gas versus liquid applications. The process for selecting a valve can be confusing. There are a lot of variables in oil and natural gas control, and a lot of options to deal with those variables. The first question you need to ask yourself when selecting a valve is, what is my pressure? For gas applications, if your pressure is more than 300 PSI, you need a high pressure control valve. If it's less than 300 PSI, you can likely use a low pressure regulator. For liquid applications, if your pressure is more than 500 PSI, you need a high pressure control valve. If it's less than 500 PSI, you can use a mechanical or pneumatic dump valve. I know it sounds obvious to choose a high pressure valve for a high pressure application, but there's another key factor you need to consider. Calculated CV. CV is the number of gallons of water that'll pass through a given flow restriction at a 1 psi differential. Basically, you can think of it as the orifice size of a valve. To calculate your CV, you need to plug your conditions into the Kimray sizing calculator. We'll put a link in the description below. Let's look at two examples. In example one, your pressure is less than 300 psi and your required CV is 3 or greater. In this case, a low pressure regulator should work for a gas application, while a low pressure control valve or a mechanical dump valve will work for a liquid application. In example two, your pressure is still less than 300 PSI, but your required CV is less than 3. In this example, you should use a stem-guided high pressure control valve because it can meet your small CV requirements. This may sound counterintuitive to use a high pressure control valve for a low pressure application, but let me explain. Our low pressure valves and regulators come with two trim options, full port or reduced port, and it might be too big for your small flow rates. Kimray 2-inch stem guided high pressure control valves come with 9 different trim options, ranging from 1/4 inch up to 1 inch. Our 1-inch stem guided valves come with trim options ranging from 1/8 inch to 1/2 inch. Stem-guided valves have small CVs, from 0.34 to 21. They can handle low flow as well as high pressure drop applications where you have a small CV requirement. For larger CVs and higher pressures, use Kimray's cage-guided control valves. They're a full port valve with CV ranges from 28.6 to 1,091. While our stem-guided valves are available in 1-inch and 2-inch sizes, our cage-guided valves are available in 2-inch through 10-inch. We've now walked through how to select a new valve, but what about if you have valves on an existing well and conditions change? A key benefit of Kimray control valves is their versatility. For example, if you resize with your new conditions and the calculated CV does not fit the trim on your existing stem-guided valves, you can swap that trim for a different size. This will keep you from having to change your piping to fit the new conditions. See our video on how to change trim in a high-pressure control valve. Thanks for watching. If you found this helpful, click the like button below. If you have questions or ideas, put them in the comments section. For more helpful videos like this one, please subscribe and turn on your notifications.